Oh, wow, what a beautiful day. I love that porch and the grass. I love the architectural design of this front yard. I love it. But into each day, some drama must fall. Remember that song? The older crowd may get it. When I was a kid, it was Man, Oh Mandy. Oh Mandy. Well, this one here, no music, but it's gone. You know how we do. I just kind of homemade version, just fly with it. So, Grandma, this is for you. Oh, Granny, when you came with that axe and start swinging, they're gonna take you away. Oh, Granny, you're looking like a grandma that's a meanie. You better hear me today. Oh, Granny. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Yesterday's a dream. You bought the nightmare, swinging that axe like you just don't care. Oh, Granny, when you came with your axe and start swinging, they're gonna take you away. Oh, Granny, you're looking like a geriatric meanie. You better hear me today. Oh, Granny. Dun, 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 dun. Listen, people are doing the craziest things. I think there's so much stress and pent up anger. They're not going for treatment. They're taking matters into their own hands. So I don't know what possessed Meemaw to go and do this. Matter of fact, they are reportedly she lives in the area. They don't even know Meemaw, but hey y'all, this is how it went down with Meemaw. They got that all on tape. Got her a
Like a
long little
scene out
dress
of a
on.
horror movie, this woman walks up the driveway carrying a pickaxe and starts swinging at the windows.
My
Inside the house, a grandmother caring for a 6-week-old baby girl. As the woman leaves, the grandmother yells for her son-in-law. But the woman in the flowing green skirt and pickaxe returns.
Becky, what you doing? What are you doing? Oh, it's not Becky's kitchen.
She smashes a total of 8 windows and says,
Questions? Questions, anyone?
She literally feels like she saw the devil look her in the eyes
Wow.
because she had no emotion, just swinging away, and
Armin
as she
Shekedarian
left.
owns the house on Asbury Drive in Pasadena. His baby was sleeping in a bassinet near the window when the woman went on the attack. Luckily, Grandma picked her up just in time.
The glass shards from these giant windows were literally double her size, right in her bassinet where my daughter was late. If she was 5 seconds late, my daughter would no longer be with us. When I
Armin
came
says the
back,
woman didn't just
worked her
damage
way
the
down the
windows.
roof.
He says she ruined his family's sense of security.
This is our brand new home. We're not even done building the house. And my wife, my kid can't even come home. They're terrified they don't want to come home.
Pasadena police arrested 65-year-old Beverly Baker. She's facing a charge of felony vandalism. Armin says Baker owns several properties in his neighborhood, but he's never seen her before. Because he's of Armenian descent, Armand feels he's a victim of a hate crime.
We got targeted. This is not normal. 3 times she came back swinging that pickaxe, seeing my mother-in-law, seeing my newborn in her hands. Just no remorse.
As Baker walks away with a pickaxe over her shoulder, she makes one thing clear.
I'll be back. Get out.
Police
Oh
say
my
the estimated damages total about $20,000. Beverly Baker is scheduled to be arraigned on Wednesday. In the meantime, Armand has managed to get a temporary restraining order.
Okay, people, so that's part A of the craziness. That's part A. But we're not done. No, it's contagious. So she's 65. Oh my God. We're not done. And correction, that wasn't Becky, that was Senior Kiki. Check this one out. Sometimes people say, oh, some people don't have any friends. Oh my gosh, I don't have any friends. Oh no, they don't have any friends. Well, you can have the wrong kind of friends, and this is what sometimes, I guess, what a friend will do to you.
Is in jail tonight after allegedly setting fire to a home in Nutbush. Hello, I'm Stephanie Skurlock.
And I'm Greg Hirsch. This happened last week on Burr Road after two guests of at home got into an argument, believe it or not, over a bag of ice. WREG's Ashley Paul joins us now. And Ashley, with the house on fire, this could have turned out a whole lot worse.
Wow. Yeah, Stephanie and Greg, it certainly could have. Now, seven people were inside the home at the time of the fire, including one woman who's in a wheelchair and a man who requires a walker to get around. Now, thankfully, no one was hurt, but police believe the suspect was hoping for something much worse. Good luck getting out of the house. According to court documents, that is the last thing 54-year-old Pamela Crawley West said before leaving this house on Burr Road in Nutbush early Friday morning.
She got mad. She come on out on the outside. We thought she done left, but she didn't leave. She set my whole front porch on fire.
James Cheney lives here. He says he was watching TV when his friend, who's in a wheelchair, got into an argument with West. He says West was angry because she thought the friend owed her money for a bag of ice.
When she walked out of the house, she said, well, you gonna pay for this.
Minutes later, according to court documents, the front of the house was in flames.
She was standing right out here on the corner right here watching it. And she took off running around that way. You know, she said, I hope y'all burn. You know. That's what she said.
All seven people inside the house made it out safely, including Cheney's three young grandchildren who were asleep at the time. Police were able to catch up with West a short while later. Meanwhile, all of this is somewhat perplexing to Cheney, who says West has been to his house before and never acted like this. But he also says she won't be back.
I think she's sorry. It's no good. And she ain't allowed back up here on my property no more.
Now, West is facing a single charge of aggravated arson. Meanwhile, Cheney and his family have found another place to live while they hope to repair their home.
Okay, people, so this is part A. Please stick around for part B, the commentary, simply said on YouTube, and I'm out.